Because it's the military industrial complex that's behind all of this. They're all about a system that's got the wrong priorities. It's the priorities of the 1%. It's profit no matter what, even if it doesn't make rational sense.
And so there have been two referendums in the community where the community has voted against Hydro-Quebec.
So, so, so.